3 months ago when I shared to you the theory about Wheeljack is an imposter, and no doubt that this video gains a lot of views, as you can see here. So what if I tell you that there's a one theory that gained my attention, and this theory is this Wheeljack that we are seeing here in Rise of the Beast is actually a puppet of the real Wheeljack. Sound interesting, right? So for today's video, we're going to talk about that theory. But before that, let's hit this intro. The Wheeljack that we are seeing here is the design in Transformers Rise of the Beast, which this design gained a lot of hate and criticism. But this is not the first time when Wheeljack received a weird design, because in Transformers Dark of the Moon of Michael Bay, they gave us the Wheeljack who looks like Einstein. But for now, let's focus on Wheeljack design in Transformers Rise of the Beast. As of now, there's no clear reason why the director and Paramount Pictures gave Wheeljack this kind of design. Because as we all know, in Travis Knight Transformers, which was the Bumblebee movie, they almost gave us the perfect design of Wheeljack. So what might be the reason why they completely changed it? So here comes Edformers theory time. So what I am thinking here is this Wheeljack in Rise of the Beast is actually just a puppet of the real Wheeljack. Yes, a puppet. I have a strong feeling that this Pablo, or this design right there, is just a puppet of Wheeljack, and he's just controlling it here on Earth. You know what I mean? When Wheeljack is in the other side of the universe, he invented this puppet to help Optimus Prime and other Autobots here on Earth. Wheeljack is a genius scientist and inventor of Optimus Prime. So it's not impossible that Wheeljack can create a puppet like this. Well, he's the one who invented and created the Dinobots. So it's just a piece of cake if he create a puppet. This might be the reason why in the whole movie, they never called this guy Wheeljack. And yes, I know that Viraj actually called him one time. But if you listen closely, you can hear this. So when the Autobots and Viraj arrive in Peru, Wheeljack appears, or shall we say his puppet appears, and Viraj immediately reacted to Wheeljack's steering wheels.
Wow, Wheeljack needs to fix that power steering.
So he said that Wheeljack needs to fix that power steering. If you are going to listen it carefully and analyze it, the way Viraj said that Wheeljack need to fix that power steering. So he's talking about that Wheeljack need to fix his invention. So in short, Viraj want Wheeljack to fix his invention, or to fix his puppet. Final part, you will notice that this guy has the antenna on his head. So maybe this antenna is the responsible of Wheeljack controlling him. So thank you so much for watching, guys, and I appreciate your time watching this video. And if you are new here, you can like my video, you can subscribe me, anything that will feel you better. And that's all. I appreciate you all, and see you in my next video.
Edformers.